Hello everyone. Today we are going to take you one day trip to Chaphajan. Now we stay at MRT Pestbury. Let's go!
Yay!
Now we have arrived at the Namshan station and we are going to Rajini Pier.
Now going to bus stop here. So hot by the
way hot.
Now we arrived at the bus stop. We have to take the bus on line 53, 47 and 82 to reach to the Chaphajan.
We arrived at Chaphajan. We love this place because it is a beautiful place and have a many variable cultures.
Chaphajan is an abundance of food options. You can relax and enjoy the drink and meal as a lot of restaurants along Chaphajan River.
Now we feel very hungry, so we will take you to the restaurant.
This is Gourmet Restaurant. It has many suggestion menu like stir fried seafood with curry powder, pineapple fried rice, and fried crispy pork.
Chaphajan is our favorite tourist destination, so let's take it.
This is Arroy Bakery. It is a famous bakery at Chaphajan. Chaphajan is a area with ancient buildings, commercial buildings, and here in the heart of Bangkok.
If you walk around, you will see Chaphajan is surrounded by many things such as stuff, restaurant, cultural dealer shop, traditional drug store, and Buddha village shop. This historical pier is located along the Chaphajan River with wooden boats lined up along the side of the river.
If you walk to the pier, you will see the people take the boat across the Chaphajan River. And the opposite side, this is Bangla.
Handbags with many things from there.
Thaprajan is also near the Grand Palace, Supreme Court, and Wat Mahathat Yuvaraj Rangsarit. This is Wat Mahathat Yuvaraj Rangsarit. It is the one of the first class temple in Bangkok, and is located in the north of the Grand Palace. Now we are at Tha Maharaj or Tha Maharaj Shopping Center.
Tha Maharaj is a small shopping center and here near Tha Prachan.
It's surrounded by shopping center, restaurant and shop.
At the end of our one day trip, we'd like to say that Tha Prachan is one of the most landmark in Thailand.
We would like to come here again and invite tourists to explore this historical site. We hope you will come here and enjoy our video.